need to work on a go before we work on a whoa. To really make sure you establish some harmony, a sense of going together. This is something that we build from the ground on up into the saddle. Then start to use the changes in our rhythm, the changes in the tempo of what we're doing in order to ask for a change. So if I slow my seat, I'd like to see him start to slow his feet down a little bit as he comes with my seat. Primarily, when you pick up with two hands, you want your horse to yield at the pole like that. When you do ask for a backup, you want it to be a different sort of a place that you're applying your legs. We have a tendency to do too much with our direct feel here and pull harder rather than finding a different way to get the life down to the feet.